Life is not perfect. Life's not meant to be perfect. Our journey of life, there will be always a hiccup. The more hiccup, the more we need to turn to God. And always make the peace of Christ control your heart. Both of you can do that, then your life will be amazing life. You journey together, hands in hand.
Thank you, Edward, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.